January is about to end, and fans grow nervous by the day about the new season of Swamp People, which in the past couple of seasons had begun premiering by late January every year. Among them, RJ Molinere fans are definitely the ones most anxious, since they did not see RJ or his son, J. Paul Molinere, did not appear in the latest season of Swamp People last year in 2020. Furthermore, RJ seems to not care about his fans at all, as he has left without giving a chance for us to tell farewell. There could be a possibility that RJ has not even left the series to begin with and has just taken a hiatus for the season. We would not know until we hear any official confirmation from RJ himself or reps from the History Channel themselves. Whatever be the reason, fans are growing anxious and have to know what RJ is at all times. Stay tuned with us to learn about his current whereabouts, if he is not available in the reality series. RJ Molinere is not very active on social media, but if you follow him on any platforms, then you know that he loves one thing more than hunting alligators or any other animals. Then that is arm wrestling. All it takes is one look to see that Molinere is an epitome of fitness. The 49-year-old looks great for his condition, and he just doesn't utilize his extraordinary fitness and strength to wrestle gators, but also participate in arm wrestling competitions. He has held a national and international notoriety as an arm wrestler. The soon-to-be 50-year-old is a 4-time world champ, 11-time national champ, 2-time GNC champ, and 2-time Arnold Classic champion. He still travels to different events throughout the country as an honored guest to display his feats of strength. In June 2020, while he was not appearing in Swamp People, Molinere was also inducted in the Louisiana Arm Wrestling Hall of Fame, which is a pretty prestigious achievement. Some fans wondered if RJ Molinere's shady past finally have caught up with him, referring to his 2013 arrests. Back in August 2013, RJ and son J. Paul were arrested and charged for assaulting a 24-year-old man in a gas station convenience store after a road rage incident in the highway. However, since it happened all the way back in 2013, and we were well aware of it, we didn't think that it could be attributed to his criminal past. All that we know from his socials is that throughout 2020, he has posted images of him enjoying good food and hunting deer. His last post was from Christmas, so, like we said, he is not very active on social media, and we sadly do not have a lot of updates on him from 2021. We did reestimate his net worth for the year. It was previously $700,000, but it will please you to know that despite possibly leaving the show, his net worth for 2021 is around $800,000. Be sure to keep checking up with us to see if we find any new updates on the Swamp People cast member.